tell me, girls. I'm so sorry to interrupt. but I couldn't possibly head back home without mentioning what handsome scales you have. Shame those scales have to be hidden away in some silly cave for 100 years. Personally, I think you should skip the snoozing and be out there, showing them off. Obviously, I would be more than happy to keep an eye on your jewels while you're gone.